Tina, see here what I brought for you.
Oh, new dress. Thank you, Papa. I'm so happy. Yay, new dress. I got new dress.
Tina, did you complete your work?
No, Mama.
Why you did not complete your work?
I will do it now, Mama.
Okay, go and do it.
It's mine, it's mine.
No, it's my chocolate. No.
No, Chotu, it's my chocolate.
No, it's my chocolate.
My chocolate.
Tina, what happened? Why you both are fighting?
See, Mama, Chotu has taken my chocolate.
Tina, go and complete your work first. You did your work very neatly. I'll give you smiley for you.
Wow! I got smiley! Thank you, Mama!
Have you all enjoyed the story, children? Even I also enjoyed it very much. Tina has shown so many expressions. Happy, sad, angry. How do we come to know our feelings? Yeah, you are right, with our facial expressions. So, face is also a part of our body where we can show our feelings. Come children, let's know some parts in our face. Head, forehead, eyebrows, eyes, ears, nose, mouth and chin. Children, shall we do an activity on feelings? Let's start. Are you ready, children? To do this activity, we need clay. If you don't have clay at home, you can use atta dough. Now, I will take clay. Children, which color is this? Yeah, it's yellow color. Now, I am going to start rolling. Now slowly press it with your palm as I am showing. Wow! Can you observe here, children? Which shape is this? Yes, you are right. It is in circle shape. Now take a pencil. Children, we are not writing with pencil. We are doing activity. So turn back your pencil and press like this as I am showing. Wow, what are these, children? Tell me, what are these? Yes, you are right. Eyes. Now, come little bit down and make a swing curve. What did you get, children? Yeah, you are right. Happy face. How Tina feel happy when she got new dress? We will also feel happy if we get something new. Again, take some more clay. Roll it and press it with your palm as we have done for smiley face. Wow, we got one more circle. Now take pencil, turn back and do the same as we have done for happy face. What are these, children? Yes, you are right. Eyes. Wait, wait, children. Here we have to draw hump curve. What did we get here? Yes, you are right. Sad face. Why Tina was sad? Because her mother scolded her. You will also become sad if your mama scolds on you. Is it right, children?
When we get angry, our face become red. Right, children? So I am using red color clay here. Children, if you are using atta dough, how you will get red color? Don't worry, I will give you a tip for you. Take kumkum and mix it well in dough. Roll it and press it with your palm to get one more circle. Yeah, we got one more circle. How your face will be when you get angry? Yeah, same like Tina's face when her brother took her chocolate. We will also get angry if anyone take our things. Children, do you like this face? Is it looking good? No, right? So always be happy. Children, do the same at your home. Click some photos while you are doing this activity and share with us. Bye bye, children. Take care.